Why has no one tried nailing this down?
Upstairs, voice for that. I think that's how you can shave it.
Communist aggression, filthy worm train! More bullets, more drinks! This is not so bad! I'll drink to your death!
Might keep the manor instead of the ICR. So the rounds always take forever to aim. I'm just gonna get
I drink to the nuclear bomb!
I never met an MG I didn't like.
Some locals.
Capitalism. If you can't beat them,
we might end up just doing MP40 and MP40 and Thundergun. Yes. MP40.
I really like these gadgets.
Finally gives me a Thundergun.
You're dead before! Ah, fuck you!
I'm gonna try and get another aftertaste, but if I get a self-medication, I'm not gonna take it yet. Or warfare. I'll get self-medication, like, after, if I get an aftertaste after it runs out. Because knowing me, like, I'll get stuck. I'll probably end up cutting that bit out.
Bad health pigs, bad!
Be a lot better if I had stamina. Most of them going to go on in the next game, but I have a good zombies game. Especially if I'm going to be training on it.
Which one of you crap your pants?
One of them straps something. I saw the carmines of it. Max ammo.
Meet the fury of the Red Army!
It'd be so much better if I had sound off, but it really would. No, there's no zombies coming.
Capitalist hell pigs! Die! Come quickly! I'm surrounded! Either I'm surrounded or I'm seeing double! Why do they insist on picking on me? Somehow I have good aim!
Trying to get enough points to pack a punch. I think that's around there.
I gotta move or they'll take me down! In the slime!
Last one. I've got a cash back on, so if I need ammo in the higher rounds, I can get some. So what I'm going to do is, for now, I'm going to keep the MP40 and then... Well, what I was going to say is, I'm going to get the MP40. Like, then when it runs out, I can have enough for both guns. I'm gonna pack punch both of them. And then, like, after a bit, if I keep running up for the MP40s and killing a lot of them, like, isn't good enough. I'll just buy the ICR off the wall, like, over here. So I can just keep buying ammo for it and just pack punch. I'm gonna like, get
It is happy hour.
Enough for both, and then when MP40 runs out again, I'll pack a punch, MP40 and Thundergun, and then get Deadwire on MP40, and then same again for ICR when it's not killing, her. But it'd be good if like you could like keep a barrier, like no zombies would come through a barrier, so like that one over there, no zombies would come through it. But it'd be like it would cost you a lot of money to do it, like be like stronger boards or something, but none would like no zombies would come through it. That'd be good. It's gonna be a bit boring, like throughout the earlier rounds, because there won't be like a lot of zombies coming.
Come, let's dance the Yabutska.
Especially with me, like not talking much, because I don't know what to talk about to be entertained. Because well, I'm just not entertaining. That's the thing. Like I will have like moments like that where like I'm kind of trapped, but I shoot the Thundergun every time, so I'm trying to dive by that. Is that max ammo? No, double points. Still good. Get some more points up in
that. Let's stay healthy.
You know, I might as well use Thundergun. Got enough to pack a bunch of both of them now, so when MP40 runs out, I'll go pack a bunch. Still trying to get another aftertaste. Don't know it yet. Some nerve calls are really annoying on this map though. Cause like if they didn't like have the when they die they explode. If that didn't happen to them then they wouldn't be that bad, but so like, when they start getting really fast, like that's the problem. Just annoying when they're just coming down the wall and you like you, if that happens like you know when they jump off the wall and you're right next to them.
Trying to steal my vodka! I like it rough, but not that rough!
Okay, so I'm gonna pack punch down. Considering I've only got like 18 bullets left in the end of the
Thank you.
If I don't find ammo, I'm going to kill him with my breath. I think I'm alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. Oh, good. I don't have to do anything. Let's stay healthy.
Is this it now? No, of course not. Like, I might just go pack punch, like, all the rounds still on. Like, I don't want to end the round with all pack punch. But I hope they use all last.
Getting low on ammunition! Standing in grocery line.
I'm not gonna try and get a double pack of punch on me yet. I don't wanna run out of time. Now that I think about it, it probably wasn't the best of ideas to hang around. So next time, when I go to try and get a dead one on my MP40, I'll think about that. Should've just kept the no call on. Oh, if they was that close to me, the teleport would just kill them.
Your children are becoming annoying!
If I do end up getting to like a good round and I have lots of points, I'm trying to spend more on like the boxing and traps, because I want to try and get like a few liquid minions from this guy.
Surrounded by hell pigs!
Yeah, it's me wrong. I'm trying to get out of the house.
Like wheat before sight! You didn't bring enough hell pigs to take on the Soviet!
Spawn.
Hey, Satan's minions!
Maybe not. soon as that goes in, the crowd needs to run off. But they may still respawn him, but I'm not sure. No, they're not.
I like it rough, but not that rough.
So fun doing that, fun to go. Here's one thing, you guys can tell after that. What is there any point in prestiging? Because as you can tell, I'm level 35 and I'm not having prestige yet. Is there any point of really prestiging? Because I'm not really bothered about the emblems and all that. Do you think I should prestige or not? Tell me in the comment section where I should stage.
Why do they insist on picking on me? I think they're all trying to steal my vodka!
I'm 17, pretty good for me. I want to get to 30 though. Because this is pretty much the self I had, but instead of the MP40, I had a Rider Mark II pack punch. I'll probably try and get a Rider Mark II again, don't I? But I think it'd be best if we just get the MP40, start with the MP40 for now and then get Devlar on it.
Which one of you crap your pants? That's all you got? Maybe I'm not drinking enough. Either I'm surrounded or I'm seeing double. Nikolai cannot die. Hey,
that rhymes! I'm just gonna pack a bunch now and then try and get dead water. There's a lot of zombies, It was last time, I came out the room.
Hurry, come on!
Dead water.
Exactly what I need!
That's good, guys. Only one try. Good if I could try and get something on the gun. Wouldn't be any point to it, but let me use some of my points. Oh no, there's gonna be lots of zombies gonna come out. And they're all going to spawn. When this appetite stone runs out. I was about to say I'm gonna try and get cash back and
some
of the extra credit.
I think
it's better than appetite because you don't lose your quick load with self-medication.
am I so heavy now?
So one more round of appetites, and then I'm gonna try and get self-medication. Some point, when I have lots of points, I don't really need more points. I'm just gonna like go to the traps and kill them that way. It's just easy without actually like killing them. Just saves time as well. Because I get rid of Thunderbird and kills them quicker, but it's just another way I spend more points which I don't need, so. And there's a trap right there, so why not use it? Be a bit of a like slow game, but I'll use the thunder gun there, like, because the thunder gun is just safe gun. Like, if I'm in a corner, if I die, I'll shoot the thunder gun by. I didn't get hit once, I don't know. I've been thinking about doing broadcasts on PS4, like, just doing random stuff, like zombies, just random games, like, where you can type stuff in the chat, like, I was thinking about doing that, like, do you guys want to start doing that? Because, I mean, I think it'd be quite good, because, like, I could play zombies, you know, do stuff, that stuff like that.
Bad hell pigs, bad!
I'm going to kill a lot of them. I think it's good it doesn't get any nerve cores. So like it, when it goes to hit a Nova Core, it doesn't like, you won't get them, so you'll miss some zombies if like, the Nova Core is ahead and some zombies are behind him. So that's why like it's not killing as many as it would want. I'm not sure though, it might hit the Nova Core, but it's just not like, I don't know, like, could be that, but I'm not sure at the minute.
I have issue. You know how to say owned in Russian? Owned!
I think I might just finish up the round just to find the gun to be there. So I might not know more spawning now. vodka fish mark on the corner.
No! No vodka for you!
Alright, guys, I'm just gonna need to go do something for a minute.